Hey you guys, so I just want to come show you guys what I've got from Amazon. My packages just came in, so I probably need to put you guys on my tripod. Hold on, I'm just sit right here and show you guys. So one of the things that I just opened up, I got Amari a new diaper bag, and I feel like this is so cute. The brand is whatever, however you say this brand. And when you open it up, it has all these different compartments. He had one like this, but it got holes in it and stuff, so I just threw it away. So he got a new one, and this one looks like it's better quality. It looks like it's bigger, and it's like hard, like on this part around it, it's hard or whatever. So it has the places where you can put the bottles, the sippy cups right here. And it's like, it got the silver, what is it? The thing to keep it cold and stuff, or preserved. And then the side, but yeah, had to get him a new one of these because he was just using one where it was like a big bag, and I don't like those because everything just be thrown everywhere. And with this one, there's compartments. So that, then I also got me some hair. So I plan on doing these very soon. They are the Goddess. Can you guys see, like, the Goddess crochet lock? So I'll be doing a tutorial on that, on how I do it and install it. If you guys would like to check that out whenever I do it, which will be soon, you guys head over to my hair and beauty channel, Natural Keys 423. I'll have the link in the description box below. And then what else did I see? I got a new cube, because this cube, like, if it charges very fast, what is it, an Apple? It better be an Apple cube because it had the Apple thing on it, on the picture. Yes, an Apple cube. This cube, fat, it charges things very fast, and it came with my laptop charger, so it came with just one because it's for my laptop. But I went and got like a charger for my phone. Well, it was really like a USB, so I can connect my phone to my laptop, because if you all don't know, the new MacBooks have like a different port. Like, you can't put a regular USB to connect stuff to. So I had to go get a whole nother thing just to connect my phone to it. So I like to use that to charge because it charges my phone fast. So I would have, sometimes I have to choose between charging my laptop and charging my phone. So I'm like, let me just get another port or whatever. So, or whatever you call this, another cube. So I got that. And then if you all watch one of my vlogs in the past, you see, y'all saw that my legs are tore up from me getting bit by fleas this past summer or last summer, whatever. Looked like a cheetah. They all jacked up. So I watched Alexis, but she was like, this is Alexis, AKA Scandalex. I love to watch her. But she did the laser Kenzie hair removal, and she said it burnt her leg. She had like burns all down her leg, and she ordered this, and within like a month, you could definitely tell a tremendous difference. It looked like it was just about healed up. So I'm gonna be trying this on my bites. On my bite mark scars. So yes, got this. And then it's 2021. I wanted to purchase some books that I wanted to read. So first of all, I've been loving Michael Todd's preaching, period. I'll be watching him on YouTube and stuff. So I went ahead and ordered his book, Michael Todd Relationship Goals. And I actually ordered two of them. I'm trying to figure out if I want to do a giveaway. Would you guys be interested in that? I don't know. I'll let y'all know. But then I also got Terry Savelle Foy, Declutter Your Way to Success. This is somebody else that I love to listen to. She's like, she calls herself the cheerleader of your dreams, and she does just that. I like to watch her on YouTube as well. But be reading this. This is what she looks like. And I also got another book of hers. Terry Savelle Foy, 5 Things Successful Do Before 8 a.m. So I'll be reading these. So in this box, I just ordered me a new tripod because my step baby girl messed up my last one and it's cracked. So I went ahead and ordered me another one. And then this is just Amari's subscription to his organic liquid elderberry immunity syrup that I give him every day. And I think it come like either every month or every 3 months. I think every other month. So, yep, I just want to come on here and show y'all that real quick. Okay, I'm back. I just want to show you guys that I have started, well, this is gonna be my first time taking the tea. I usually, of this brand right here, so this, the TLC, this is gonna be my first time trying their tea. I take their multivitamin, the NutriBurst Plus, and the NRG pill, and I love it. So I'm about to incorporate this tea. It's a detox tea. So this tea increases your daily energy. It relieves inflammation and gut issues. It gives you the sensation of feeling full, so you ain't overeating. It relieves constipation. That's what everybody says. They're like, girl, you're going to go to the bathroom. But it relieves constipation and it helps you sleep better at night. And you can take this with either hot or cold water, 16.9 fluid ounces of hot or cold water. You're supposed to take it 30 minutes before eating. I'm being bad. So I'm being bad because I don't think this is 16.9 fluid ounces and I already done ate. So say take it 30 minutes before eating, but I done already ate. So, but shit, I'm gonna go ahead and take it because I gotta get this stomach out for me and I've been being bad. I don't know why I just can't eat right, y'all. I'm trying to be snatched and stuff for the summer, y'all. Y'all see I'm working out, but it's so hard for me to eat right. I don't understand. Like, it's starting to make me wonder, do I have a food addiction? Because I just can't get right. And my trainer, she be saying like that it's 80% of what you eat and 20% of, you know, I guess like working out and being active. And I just be trying to rely all on being active. So I poured it in here. Let me get my spoon. I don't know what this is about to taste like, but I'm just gonna go ahead and add my honey just in case. Okay, I'm gonna do like, should I do one or two? I like my stuff to be sweet. I'm gonna do like 2.5. Mix it all together. You know you get the best of both worlds. Question. This is a question for everybody. Do you guys prefer your tea to be hot or cold? I prefer, well, I think it all depends. Like sweet tea, of course, I like that to be cold. But other teas, I like it to be hot with some honey. Y'all let me know in the comment section below how y'all prefer your tea. This is what the tea is looking like. I'm just mixing it all together. Okay. Stop now. Stop. Okay. So I'm going to taste it. I'm tasting. Here we go. I would just taste like a regular green tea. Stop now. Yeah, that's your diaper bag. This tastes like a regular green tea. Y'all, I'm on the verge of trying to figure out if me and my stepbaby girl should do another reaction video. And if we do, which video should we do? Her friends say that we should do a reaction to Damien's brother's diss track. But I'm like, shoot, are people even still looking at that? But I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. But y'all let me know if y'all want to see a reaction to that video, then y'all let me know in the comment section below. Yeah. Excuse me? Y'all look at him. Your diaper need to be changed. And your head need to be combed. Ugh, what kind of mother do you have? She got you walking around looking like this. Your mama gonna share her with the bird. It's funny. What's funny? What's funny? Mood. My child is a whole mood. Yes, baby. Yes. Yes, baby. Okay, y'all, so I forgot to tell y'all about the TLC, but the NRG that I said I take. I forgot to tell you guys what that does. So the NRG, it boosts your energy and your attitude. It gives you a decrease in your appetite and improves mental clarity and memory, and it aids in a speedy weight loss. And I can definitely attest to that. I love the NRG. It definitely gave me a boost of energy, which a lot of times before I was taking it, I didn't have a lot of energy, and I was on the search for something to give me energy without making me feel jittery, because I used to take like a lot of 5-hour energy drinks to the point where it started to make me feel crazy. Stop. And then I would take the Starbucks energy things. Cut that out, because that's really not good for you. But yeah, the NRG, I definitely like that. I will say you have to eat something with it. You have to eat something with it. I will say that. Make sure you eat something with it. But that, and then, okay, now the Nutriverse Plus, it has like the vitamins and nutrients of eating like 10 salads. And I love this. I definitely can tell a difference. Y'all know, I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. Even when I took the, what is it called? Ritual vitamin, and I had went through, I was on my third bottle. I think I've had 3 or 4 bottles total. But even when I was reviewing it, I was like, I guess I felt some energy. Yeah, I guess. But I had to pair it with this. With this, I definitely had energy. But with this, y'all, it's fine. It gives me energy. It makes me feel good. Mental clarity with the NRG. All of these products are just great products. But yeah, this is my first day taking this tea, so I'm gonna let y'all know how this tea do me. I know I'm gonna be on the toilet, y'all. Oh, and also, if you guys didn't know, I sell these products. So if you guys would like to get your hands on something, or if you know me personally, let me know if you want to try it. I might hook you up with some samples. Just let me know, but I'll leave my link in the description box of where you can check these products out if you would like to try it. So just let me know. And I hope you guys don't think that I'm just trying to just, you know, sell you a dream. This stuff really does work. I have a homegirl, a big sis rather, who was struggling with a rare autoimmune disease at that, to where her body would just start attacking itself. So she might have like some type of flare up in her eye or in her finger, or like just different areas of her body. There would be like times where she would just have flare ups, and she would be on Humira and some other like major stuff. Like I used to feel like, you know, I used to hate that she had to go through all of the stuff that she was going through. But she started taking these products, and as she was taking them and going to the doctor, like her flare-ups or whatever you call it was decreasing until it was gone. And her doctor was just like, whatever you're doing, keep doing it. So she is, I want to say, she said she's free of the whatever she was going through from taking these products. I can definitely tell it was life-changing for her. And it's life-changing for me as well, because it makes me feel better. I have energy to get up and do something instead of just wanting to just lay around and be lazy. And but that's only when I stay consistent. When I fall off, I can definitely feel that I have fallen off. But yes, these products are real deal, life changing. So
go ahead and start your 2021 off right. Get you your energy, that weight loss, mental clarity, like all that good stuff. But like I said, I'll leave my link down below if you guys would like to check it out. So all right, I'll see y'all in a minute.
Camera, where are you going? I'm right here. It's gonna keep so stop. Camera, where are you going? It's just gonna turn around in a circle. How am I supposed to record like this?
Okay, so one of my tasks that I'm wanting to accomplish and get done is my closet. Y'all see this? It look a mess. My closet and Amari's little shoe thing over here. And I am drinking on, this is organic carrot juice mixed with organic mango juice. And it's pretty decent, if I must say so myself. I put you some in your sippy cup. I always want my stuff. I got the same thing in your sippy cup. Good, isn't it? Good. Okay, that's enough. I didn't realize I had this many clothes. So I'm about to go through all this and see what I don't wear, what I can't wear. And I'll probably sell some of them on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, whatever. Get out of there, Amari. But well, now I'm getting ready for bed and I'm about to try this Vivitar brand face washer. I look crazy. I've got some of my makeup off. Really, I don't even know what the hell this. Oh, this is mascara. So my mascara is a little bit left over. So I'm about to use this for the first time and see what it's talking about. And do something to my head. I have an idea of something new that I'm about to try. But we'll see. Y'all will see. Just stay tuned. So I'm going to use, I forget which soap this is, but this is my big sis, one of her brands of soap. And I'm about to use that on my face. I don't know. I'm going to put it on my face and I'm going to put it on the brush. Just so deep and let my head. Don't take it personal. I won't hide it like this right then. I'm trying to speed up. This is how it goes when you first turn it on. I'm going to turn it up. I'm gonna turn up the dot right there. That's the, I think that was the third one. Ooh, this is so soothing. Yeah, you got the nerve to be on me, faking your life for the IG. If you got my number, don't add me, cause baby, I'm on hiatus. I'm on hiatus. Okay, let me stop. I'll be done massage my skin. Okay, so I used the brush that was already installed, but it also comes with kind of like a bigger brush like this, and this to like lock onto it, I guess if you were like traveling or something, to lock it on it. So I'm using a microfiber towel and some cold water, because cold water closes your pores. Maybe I should do hot water first so I can cleanse the pores and then follow it with cold water to close my pores. We just building, it's my season, lay foundation, make a name for generations, please, and make a and take a break or vacation and chase and blues away. You always posting the pictures, trying to look like you winning, or look like you always be working. Soak in the moments you live in, yeah. You got the nerve to be on me, faking your life for the IG. If you got my number, don't add me, cause baby, I'm on hiatus. I'm on hiatus. I'm on hiatus. I'm on hiatus. Next day, I just want to show y'all how I organize.
everything. My closet looks so much better, y'all. I went through everything. So I got the clothes on this side. And this is how I got it set up on this side. So it looks so much better, so much more organized. I know where everything is now. So now I'm walking into work, so I guess this is gonna be the end of the vlog because ain't nothing to be going on. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss out on any new content from me. Because when I tell y'all 2021 finna be lit and I'm finna get this channel a bit of a revamp. So y'all just stay tuned for that and I will catch you guys in the next one. Be safe. Love you guys.